And of the greatest Nigerian student, great. Articulate Nigerian student, great. Ever rugged Nigerian student, great. Soli, 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 solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall all fight for our rights. My name is Alade Emmanuel Kendi. Popularly, radically, I'll tell you as Alade, the grand commander of all Alta Forces in the State University. Request for improvement in transportation or demand for another means of transportation for EPTUC students. It is an arguable fact that motorcycle has been the only medium of transportation for our students within the school area, such as Phase 2, School Gate, and Iwoko Axis. This has more disadvantage than advantage to student community. Motorcycle being the only medium of transportation for our students has always resulted to lateness of students to school for lectures and other academic activities. This is an academic environment where student population is more than the transportation provided. I have witnessed several students asking and waiting for long minutes at Iwoko without the availability of motorcycle to convene them to school for lectures, especially GST, which starts by 7 a.m. This often results to lateness or inability to attend the lectures because they have been waiting for a long time. Most times, the number of available motorcycle isn't always enough to convene the students, knowing that it can only carry 2 people out of the large number of students available. As a solution, I by suggest that another means of transportation like shuttle, akuto, and tricycle marua should be introduced to school community to transport them to their various different destinations. The shuttle and tricycle has the capacity of carrying 7 to 4 students at once compared to the motorcycle. Another factors to put into consideration is high rate of motorcycle accident due to overspeeding. Most motorcycle do not give a care about the student life. They engage in overspeeding and occasionally overtaking. This is different with shuttle and tricycle as they aid with traffic rules. Another reasons for proposing another transportation medium is the financial reasons. Students from school from some parts of Iwoko spend nothing less than 300 naira per day to go in the morning and come back at noon, while those that spend less spend nothing less than 200 naira in a day. In otherwise, if it should be shuttle or tricycle, students will spend not less than 50 naira per drop, making 100 naira per day. What a great maximization. Furthermore, looking at the person and the personality of bike, consider to the rider of shuttle and tricycle, there is a great difference. The bike man are mostly young people who are very liable to cause problems and ensure fights with our students, while the rider of shuttle and tricycle are mostly aged and married men who will always treat our students as their child. Some of them will even ensure reasonable discussion with students while transporting them to school or from school. In other institutions in Ekiti State, like Foye, Federal Poly, Polytechnic, the bike are working together with the shuttle and tricycle, and there is an improvement transportation system among them in student areas. From this above, we spend not less than 50 naira per drop, making 100 naira per day. What a great maximization. Furthermore, looking at the person and the personality of bike, consider to the rider of shuttle and tricycle, there is a great difference. The bike man are mostly young people who are very liable to cause problems and ensure fights with our students, while the rider of shuttle and tricycle are mostly aged and married men who will always teach a student as their child. Some of them will even ensure reasonable discussion with students while transporting them to school or from school. In other institutions in Ekiti State, like Foye, Federal Poly, Polytechnic, the bike are working together with the shuttle and tricycle, and there is an improvement transportation system among them in student areas. From this above, we hope, listen with us and try your possible best to make our request granted. We expect a favorable response from you soonest. Thank you. We copy this letter to the Executive Governor of Ekiti State, the Commissioner for Transport Ekiti State, the Commissioner of Police Ekiti State, the Vice Chancellor Ekiti State University, the Dean Student of Affairs Ekiti State University, the Chief Security Officer Ekiti State University, the Divisional Police Officer Iworoko Division, the Chairman Iworoko Progressive Union IPU, President National Association of Nigeria, Chairman NAS JCC Ekiti State ASIS, President Iworoko Student Union. Freedom comes by struggle. Freedom comes by struggle. By struggle. Freedom comes. God bless EXU SUG government. God bless Ekiti State. God bless Ekiti State University. God bless Nigeria. Thank you.